Jack Reacher is a ghost, served in the military police. A brilliant investigator. Troublemaker, too. Then, 2 years ago, he disappears.
Do you see Jack Reacher more as a samurai, a ronin, a vigilante?
It's more like, he's more kind of a ronin, you know? He's someone who stands up for those that can't stand up for themselves. And just the books are like that. You just start reading, you can't, you know, you just keep turning the page. This character is just, I just love what he does. He's just, he can be very, very uncompromising when he handles justice.
Do you think I'm a hero?
I am not a hero.
Lawyer's all yours.
Could you ever lead an isolated life like that, like be cut off from the rest of the world, unreachable?
No, but it's fun thinking about that. It is a wish fulfillment because there's no digital, there's no phones, he's off grid, but very engaged in life, but he just wanders from place to place. I mean, my life is somewhat like that in that I live mostly in rented houses and hotels because I'm always making movies, you know, and I love that kind of life that I have.